Some of you folks out there might be wondering, why, Brother Russell, you going over the same chords all the time? Da, 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 da. That's because I'm working on memorizing them, brothers and sisters. And the YouTube videos give me the motivation to keep at it. It's an amazing thing, the motivation that YouTube videos can do. And if you get over your pride, right, you can just start your own little channel, call it whatever you want, a little YouTube channel, and just you can make as many videos as you want, and it don't matter what they look like. Try it, you might like it. And you just might improve on your guitar. Because now you have a reason, you have motivation. See, I learned that a long time ago with YouTube videos. There's the sun, it always comes out during truth. YouTube videos are a natural motivator. Utilize the tool that's there. You'll be surprised what it does for your skill levels. You'll go from to wow. So there's the 4, 3, 2. There's the L shape of the 2. So now I gotta think to myself, oh man, the L shape in the 2. What box is the L shape in the 2 for the number 2 chord? See, these are things I want to have at my fingertips, just like when you learn multiplication in grammar school. You automatically know 5 times 5 is 25, 5 times 7 is 35, 9 times 6 is 54, 12 times 4 is 48, 3 times 6 is 18. That stuff's just boom. You see what I'm saying? Now you know what these videos are for, is to help us to do that. Certain key, certain note, da da da, that's all just a mathematical equation. Boom. It's rhythm. Rhythm and the stars, man, stargazers. You can get a little Pythagoras study and you'll find that he discovered math was number one ruler of all things. Then astrology, then music. So there's your 3 points to the trust right there. Math, which is rhythm, timing, the drums. The time in between notes. I think about these things. I do all the time. I think on the higher things, bro.